Hey guys, welcome back to No Limit Sports, and today we're going to be doing some funny skits of like things that actually happen in real life sometimes.
Hello, sir. How is it going today?
It's 9 o'clock in the morning.
Well, actually it's 9:04. But would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies? We have a special today. It's 15 for 10 cookies. $15 for 10 cookies.
What's your name?
Patricia. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. Let me sleep.
It's 9:05. Hello, sir. Are you cold?
Yes.
I don't have a home. Here, sir, take all my stuff. Here's some food, and here's $100. So take it all. Don't leave me alone.
FedEx delivery for Sean Cockapoo. Is that you?
Do you think this is a joke?
That's what you
is
ordered.
Is this a joke?
Sorry, sir.
Are you kidding me?
That's
this is not. I'm not a joking guy. Get out of my house. Get out of here. Never come back.
That's what you ordered. That's what he ordered. Okay, I'll just put it by his doorstep. One sec.
Let me get it.
I put it by your doorstep.
Get out of here! And take your dumb diapers!
Oh, life. Love being a FedEx worker.
I'm gonna sneak up and knock his door.
Hello? Who's there?
Sir,
what's wrong?
If you buy this fish, can you please contact this number? I lost my fish. His name was Fishy. I really miss him.
But fish can't run away, bud.
But this one did. It has legs.
But they can't.
Yes, they can! Ah!
Get him over! Oh my God!
Son, you did not see that! It was nothing.
I'll be right back, sweetheart.
Just stay out here, play with the dog for a few minutes, okay?
Okay. Come on, Milo. Come on. Good boy. Okay, thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And me and him thought that was hilarious. And, yeah.